Now I've got to go. Life is way too short to take it slow. But before I go and hit the road, when can we do this again?
Today's video, I'm going to continue with the whole emptying out my closet. This is part two. Kind of already started it. I took out these guys because I'm looking for a crew neck. And I have a lot. So I'm going to go through them. But this is what we got so far. We got stuff up there, which I'm not going to worry about. But I am going to work on these shelves. And then this is my backpack collection. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. But yeah, I just need to take out this guy. I'm gonna organize this a little bit. Because yeah, I do want to find a crew neck. And I have too many. But if you guys like organizations and cleaning out closets, I'm doing that for you guys today. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Okay, so I do have a lot. I have like three of these little, I guess like, little like storage squares at IKEA. But I'm gonna go through my crew necks and see which one I'm gonna keep. So for sure, keeping Disneyland. This is an OG one, so we keep Disneyland. Put it here. This is a hoodie. Oh, this is from the pretty basic live show that I went to go meet Alicia and Remy. If you guys want to see that, I will put that in the description. But we're keeping hoodie, which is this one. This one is just a simple black crop, I guess, sweater. But it's not really like a crew neck, it's like a long sleeve. Got it at H&M. We keep that. My friend's crew neck, which I love the most, got a box lunch. Keeping her, because we make friends. Beanies. Ooh, this is my recent one. This is my 101 Dalmatian, brand new, super cute. This I got all my supply, I think. I think that's the brand, I'm not sure. But I barely got it, so I'm keeping that for sure. Next, we have this Powerline one. Super cute. Powerline, aka Goofy movie. My movie. Next, we got this Christmas Olaf one, which I think I'm going to put it for Poshmark because I do have a Christmas one. So we're putting this guy in there. Poshmark. Another hoodie. This is for our camp that I went to, so we're keeping that. Love those. My college one, we keep. This Mickey sweater, she is cute, but I think I'm gonna Poshmark this too. We have a lot of Mickey ones. What else is on here? See, we have this one. This Mickey crop sweater hoodie. Keep this one. This is a good sweater for Disneyland. We got Who's It? Crew neck. Second start to right. Peter Pan. We keep. I got this Goofy knitted Christmas sweater. Super cute. Gonna keep this one as my long sleeve. This soft Mickey sweater. I think I like this one. Yeah. I'll keep this one. This is really cute and it's really soft. So I'll keep this sweater. Dalmatian sweater. Keeping this one because again, 101 Dalmatian is my favorite. We got spirit jerseys. I got two. Yeah, I got the Francis one, Franny. Love you. This is his Love Yourself in the back. We love you, Franny. Love you. Keep you. And they have the Disneyland version. Cute. Very cute. And we'll keep this one for sure, too. Okay, so for this one, for sure, it will be mainly hoodies. So pretty much I'll put you down here. Next one, I think we have more. Alright, we got this Tom and Jerry. I'll keep it because it'll be another like white crew neck that I have. Got that one. AYSO during my soccer years. I keep this one. And with the hoodies down here. Another hoodie. It is a school one. We keep the school ones for sure. Keep the school ones. Oh, what's in here? Ooh, there's a lot of shirts. Okay, I see a soccer hoodie. High school. I used to play soccer for my school. Go Cardinals. Go Cardinals. Okay. In here, there's like gloves, beanies, PJs. Okay. Let me put this guy right here. Okay, one more to go. I'm already sweating. Here we go. We got, don't bully my brain crew neck. Keep you. We got my Hawkins hoodie, which I love the most. She is really warm. Goes in the hoodie section. All right, this one also has crew necks. So we got this. Welcome to the happy place. Da-da-da. This one's from Disneyland Club. We keep that one. A lot of crew necks. we got the famous Vlogmas crew neck. Oh, Alicia Marie. Queen of Vlogmas. That one's staying. This one is the Bebop. Adeline Morin. Love her. We keep her. Another Alicia. So we got the famous A1. That's right. Marie 11. We love her. It's gonna be in the sweater section right here. We got Ravenclaw for Harry Potter. We keep that one. I use it for when we go to Universal Studios, Hollywood. Next, we got this cute Coca-Cola props crew neck, which I do love. I don't know, should I keep this or should we? You know what, I already have two white ones, so I'm gonna Poshmark that one. Ooh, my favorite, Indiana Jones. Keep me her. Obviously, I knew I had another Disneyland one, but this is a Christmas version. We keep this one. Disneyland Christmas are always the softest ones. Next, we have the Camp Crew neck, which we will keep this one. That was also soft. Next, I have this plain green. I use it mostly for like Disney bound, so we keep her. And last but not least, we have this one. It's a crew neck also, and it's from Gabby, aka Gabriella. She is a UK YouTuber. So that's pretty much all of my crew necks. Clearly, I still have a lot. It's because it's hard to give away. But yeah, okay. So now I'm just gonna figure out how I'm gonna put this back in there. But yeah, it's gonna be mainly crew necks and stuff. And the sweaters, we'll put it over here, I guess. Okay.
The backpacks. Here we go.
Okay, so I divided it up into fanny packs, small backpacks right here, small mini bags, backpacks. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm gonna go through them and see which ones I'm actually gonna give away, because I do have a lot of bums in tail. Cool, here we go. It's such a bad angle, but well. For fanny packs, I am gonna keep all of mine except for this clear one, even though it's cool because you get to see what you have inside. Poshmark. But yeah, here's my fanny packs. I have this Mickey one, Box Lunch, beautiful. This Baby Yoda one from my friend Grace, and I got Stranger Things from Hot Topic, I think. I think it was Hot Topic. But yeah, I'm keeping the fanny. Well, those three I'm keeping because those are the ones I actually normally use. For mini backpacks, keeping this one. By Adeline, keeping her. This Jack one, we keeping. This one, I'm gonna donate because I don't use it that much. I use it for mostly for church. But I'm gonna donate this one. Just gonna take out that. Yeah, we're donating this guy. Okay, more small backpacks. We got the Small World one from Loungefly. We keeping her. I have this black guest one that I got as a gift, so we keeping her. That would be my church bag. We got this Beast one, even though he's all squished up, keeping him. Another box, Loungefly. Love this one. Next, we got my BB-8 one. Just this one, keeping that. This one, I'm not sure. I'm gonna ask the mom. And this one. So, this one's pretty good too. It's good for hiking and stuff. This was my mom, so I don't know. Okay, so for main backpack, I'm taking this guy. He is my favorite, the Kraken. Okay, the Swedish backpack that it was all over, so going with me. This one I'm keeping. I could use it as a luggage, but I feel like this time I'm taking a lot, so he's staying, but I'm keeping this one. Villains, I love, even though the zipper doesn't work for the small one, which I need to figure out. But yeah. Dumbo, super cute. Dumbo, I think. I don't know. I'll keep Dumbo. And then we got Mickey. And then my last one is this Jasper one. This is my very first Jasper bag. This one did a whole bunch of keychains from places I've been to, like Costa Rica, Bahamas. This tour got Hawaii, if my camera focus, Hawaii. This one's from Jamaica, from the sis. And I think she went to Guadalajara. It was a Mexico, the Chivas jersey. But the symbol's gone. So yeah, those. I'm gonna keep it because it's memories and I have keychains from parts of the world. Yeah. That's it for part two of going through my crew necks, my hoodies. I have another hoodie. I have two other hoodies. One, they're both dirty. But if you guys haven't seen me in it, there's a picture. If you guys want 10% off, use the code WELCOME. I think it's WELCOME or WELCOME10. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys very soon for part three. Bye.